She be hearing night, but still she love me.
Ay, water PG hold his chin while he in the mirror, cause he know it's conceited. Sensitive with that piece, say, I can't never leave him. Then I keep looking at my and mean it.
Please take your seats. The main event is about to go down. Ready, DJ? You ready, Blue Corner? In the blue corner, coming to the ring, weighing in at 155.6. From Buenos Aires, Argentina. Give it up for Sergio Castellano. And in the red corner coming out, Hussein Al-Mashadi from Dearborn, Michigan, weighing in at 155.6,
bitch, you know,
coming to the red corner.
All this awesome. Yeah.
Big money hoe, fit 3600 Glock. You with a switch on it, drop me, it's gon' rip on you. Mask on, rip hammer. I got six dancers riding a G-Wagon. Nigga, I'm a pit, ain't I? I bought all around the three, bitch, I feel like AI. He was locking in that pussy, caught a face shot. He was trying to up the score, we made him lay down. I'm feeling good, nigga, 100 racks paid out. Money, power, respect. I was expecting it. Come, I'm in the shower with tech, try that shit next time. $100 my neck, flower protect. I was dirty, had to run that shit up, but I can flex now. My little bitch from the east.
Bitch, you know Ant did the beat.
All this awesome.
Yeah. Big money hoe, fit 3600 Glock. You with a switch on it, drop me, it's gon' rip on you. Mask on, rip hammer. I got six dancers riding a G-Wagon. Nigga, I'm a pit, ain't I? I bought all around the three, bitch, I feel like AI. He was locking in that pussy, caught a face shot. He was trying to up the score, we made him lay down. I'm feeling good, nigga, 100 racks paid out. Money.
All right, y'all, we set for this main event of the evening. Got our first contestant in the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, Sergio Castellano out of Buenos Aires, Argentina, coming in at 11-11. His opponent will be out. As a matter of fact, is making his way out to the ring right now. Hussein Al-Mashadi, fighting out of Dearborn, Michigan, coming in at a record of 4-0. Main event of the evening is what we all been waiting for. Al-Mashadi comes in a white robe, looks very soft and comfortable.
Please stand up for the national anthem, which will be sang. flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land. Gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for 4 rounds. Once again, in the blue corner, wearing blue, Castellano. In the red corner, wearing white, Mushatti.
Both fighters in the center of the ring. Referee and the announcer for the final instructions. Right, entourage in seconds ordered out of the ring. We're about ready to start this main event of the evening. All right, and there's the opening bell. Mushatti comes out quick. You could tell this fight is going to be fast-paced. This is going to be a straight barn burner. These guys are throwing fast, quick leather tonight. And they both look like they're ready to go. Oh, Mushatti with a couple good shots there. Left-right combination, and a right hand puts him down. Woo! Oh, my goodness. Wow. Wow, that was super fast, guys. And that is what you call the flash knockout. Man. Man. One minute and 3 seconds. That was a super quick fight. Usam Al-Mushatti with the win out of Dearborn, Michigan, brings his record to 5-0. That's too bad that didn't last any longer. I thought that was gonna be a serious barn burner. We was gonna go back and forth on this one like we have most of these fights tonight. But boy, he put the lights out. He put it into that quick. And Castellano, he wanted to fight. He got up. He thought he was going to, and he'd go back down. He had to take a knee. It was just too much. That shot was too much for him. That's okay though. No shame in that. You gotta be a warrior. That was good, guys. That was good. We had a really nice time here tonight at these fights. Great venue here. Great venue here at the Hype Athletic Center. Once again on Warren Avenue here in Dearborn Heights, Michigan. Big Brawl 2. Troy Eskridge, Eskridge Enterprises, Mighty Promotions, Soul Town Boxing. Nice night of live pro boxing action. Bad Ronan's in the house. I was glad to be calling the fights here tonight. Great time with my friends, my guys from LiveSportsCaster.com. Great time tonight here. Always have a good time with you guys. I hope everybody was having a great time out there watching this broadcast. I look forward to seeing you all back again real soon.